Too close. Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. Oh, good. I was just thinking I have something special today. To think I would buy such things. See, anything else? Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Thank you for your patronage. Well then, feel free to peruse. Apologies, but I don't extend credit. Good day then.
Could Rose be here?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Put him up.
Let me down!
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing? Crazy witches. Yeah.
Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Dimitrescu?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Oh, yes.
I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. This should be enough. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. You don't quite have the cash on hand. Thank you for your patronage.
String you up, slice your jugular, and just take an alive, dead, which would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer. You will look wonderful mounted in our hall. Good boy.
Thank you. believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Aren't you tired? Let me help you.
I need blood. Warm, wet, bright red blood.
A happy man's blood.
I can't wait.
Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter. What a pitiful face. You're tonight's main dish. Which tools do you prefer? Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you, you bastard!
Shall I give you the tour? My throat, it's so dry.
Ugh.